Hello friends, welcome to Raftel Studios. Before you see this video, I want to explain to you how I route the audio from my audio interface to the mixer and from the mixer to my audio interface. First, I imported the audio track into Reaper, then I duplicate the track, and in the second track I put a reverb plugin that will be 100% wet. The third track I created is the output of the Behringer that will go into the input of my audio interface. Then I route the dry track to the output 3, to the first input of the mixer, and the wet track to the output 4, to the second input of the mixer. And then the output of the mixer will go to the line input of my audio interface in order to print the track. So let's stop talking and start mixing.